In this unique case study, a veteran webinar creator is challenged to make a webinar that teaches a brand new product that has just been sold to numerous dealers.
Yeah, in fact, it was really interesting because I had worked with Randy before and at another company, and in early 2014, he had called me up and told me he was with a new company. He says, you know, I have a challenge. I'm wondering if you can help me. And I said, sure, what is it? He says, well, we've got this great new product and we're just selling it like crazy. I said, so what's the problem? He said, well, we're not ready to implement it and we keep getting more and more sales. And I thought for a second and I said, you know, this would be a perfect opportunity to do a webinar series to educate the people who have already bought the product and the solution on how they can use it once they get it implemented to be even more productive. And so what we'll do is we'll show them some value and some concern that we want them to be successful, and while we're doing this, we'll hopefully earn the goodwill to keep them satisfied and not want to cancel their orders. He also said, well, that's great. What about new business? And I said, well, let's do a few of these for customer retention, and then let's look at doing a case study around one of the dealers who was an early adopter and has some results to share, to invite people who haven't yet bought the solution to learn about it and see how that works.